Right, okay, I've decided to carry on this video for the yum-yums, so there's some icing sugar with just a little squeeze of lemon juice. Quite easy. And I'll just cut them now. Okay, so there's the, you can see that, yes, there's the icing sugar. So, I haven't got a knife to hand, so I'm going to have to use a fork. So you just want to place it all over. That shows you can do it with anything. You don't need all these things, I guess. Ideally, if you had a pastry brush, that would be even better. Dogs are all standing here looking at me as if to say, we don't mind how you put it on there. We're still like those. They kind of know when something's coming out that oven ready for them. You have your own dinner in a moment, I promise, as soon as I finish this. Patiently waiting. Another dog. Get on. Okay. So that's it. That's your. So there you go. Hope you can see those coated. It's really simple. Icing sugar, lemon juice, or water. A tiny bit of water to mix. You don't need much water or lemon juice with icing sugar, otherwise you'll end up using a whole box if you've never used it before. Just trying to get it stiff enough mix that it doesn't, cause if it's too runny, it will run off. So you're wanting it more paste-like, more a bit like a toothpaste, if you can see that. So, you know, that's If it stays on your fork or your knife, whatever you're using, you can pretty much tell you'll be alright and it's not going to run off of your food. Okay, I hope you've enjoyed the videos, despite my really bad first attempt waffling on and taking forever. Hopefully if I do any more, they'd be better. Thanks for watching.